Alright guys, make sure to like, share, follow, and subscribe. We're going to be playing some Pyke and Misfortune against Karma and Kaisa. So this matchup, we've got a lot of poke. We've got some garbage on Misfortune. She also went Comet. I'm going to assume that they're autofill this game. Also E-Start. We are roaming hard this game. Would you prefer Halo Blades over Aftershock? Literally every game, man. I don't know if we ever win fights having Comet MF. Unless they do something real stupid like that. Okay, well, surprisingly, this is working out somehow. Their mid has TP. Yeah, we landed a lot of hooks. Okay, we got them both at least. I can't catch the wave.
Okay.
Okay. Let me go back and get some lethality now. Oh, rip. Very well right now. We can keep this up. Should always make sure to look for deep wards in lane. I get six before me, but that'll be good if they come here and fight. Although she doesn't have any mana, so actually that's not as good as I thought it would be. Ricardo, hello? Oh boy! We're huge, guys. We're huge this game. I thought we were gonna have issues having a caster MF. He's playing Prowlers versus Duskblade. Duskblade is just way better in team fights. Prowlers is a lot more for dueling. This guy is having a terrible lane here. Okay, we gotta get some better vision. This is my scuttle. Look at me like that, Diana. Stole that from Zen for self-serving purposes. Should have sweep lane. Okay, we're good. Well, rip. That is not good. That puts Kai'Sa back in the game. Should always assume the jungler is going to be waiting there if you're trying to finish a tower. Give her one. GG's. We did it. Guys, we're going to follow, like, share, and subscribe. Let's keep doing it.
Hey, guys. Just wanted to give a big shout out to Joshua Titsworth. Thank you for your support as our one godlike member. And if you guys are interested in having your name at the end of our videos, hit that join button. Thanks for watching, guys.